Indianapolis, Indiana. The Indianapolis Colts defense has taken another hit with the loss of Henry Anderson. The veteran tackle will finish the year on the injured reserve list for the second time in his three-year career after suffering a laryngeal fracture in Sunday's win at Houston, according to a source with knowledge of the situation. ESPN's Adam Schefter was the first to report the injury and added Anderson will undergo a procedure Friday to address the injury. Anderson, a 2015 third-round draft pick, had been one of the top players on defense. In 9 games, 8 as a starter, he had posted 19 tackles, 2 sacks, 5 other hits on the quarterback and 1 forced fumble. He also blocked a field goal attempt at Cincinnati. He was playing his butt off, offered the source. It's the latest setback for Anderson, who missed 12 games the last 2 seasons. He missed the final 9 games of his rookie season after tearing the anterior cruciate ligament in his right knee against the Denver Broncos. An issue with his left knee contributed to him missing 5 games last season. You can follow Mike Chappell on Twitter at @mchappell51.